Hey guys, this is Gautami. Welcome to Sarvaruchi. Today we are going to prepare simple and instant milk peda. Let's enter into the process. First, add 1 tablespoon of ghee and 1 cup of milk. Mix it well. Both are combined well. Now add 1/3 cup of sugar. Mix it and boil it for few minutes. After few minutes, the sugar dissolves. Now add 1/2 cup of milk powder. Combine it well. After a few minutes, combined and no lumps. Stir it continuously and cook. After few minutes, it is thickening. Stir continuously. After few minutes, it is thickened. Stir it continuously and started separating to the pan. That's it. Off the flame and make it cool slightly. After few minutes, it cooled completely. Grease ghee to the palms. Mix it once. Again, grease ghee to the palms. Divide these into balls and flatten it slightly. Make a shape and garnish with a sliced almond. That's it. Easy, simple and instant milk peda is ready. Please try it home, friends. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.